Thank you, D. Kirby. Oh, here it is, Thanksgiving Day.
The great day has arrived.
Let's talk about food.
Down, down,
back,
boy.
Ken.
Later. We got music to do.
It's the most unusual day. Feel like throwing my worries away. As an old native-born Californian would say, it's the most unusual day. There's a most unusual sky. Not a sign of a cloud passing by. And if I want to sing, throw my heart in the ring, it's the most unusual day. There are people meeting people. There is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people. And a feeling of spring in the air. It's a most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's a most unusual day. There are people meeting people. There is sunshine everywhere. There are people greeting people. And the feeling of spring makes your heart want to sing. It's the most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say. It's the most unusual, most unusual, most unusual day.
Well, Rosie, what's for Thanksgiving dinner?
Got a big turkey going, Bing.
Same for us. How about you, Ken?
Well, Bing, we're having chicken.
Oh?
Now, turkey just isn't one of my favorites.
Uh-huh.
Betty loves turkey, but she's serving roast chicken in deference to me.
Well, now, isn't that sweet of Betty?
Well, I think it is. Next year, we'll have turkey. You see, we alternate each year.
Oh, well, fair's fair. You know, right's right and it wrong's nobody.
Sure, that's right.
You know, Ken, someday there'll be a bird to please both you and Betty.
Well, a duck does it. We both like duck.
No. Someday there'll be chicken for you and turkey for Betty. I mean, there'll be a combination, chicken and turkey.
There's a cross between a chicken and a turkey in our future?
I have word from Timothy J. Leahy of Albany, California, that Dr. Marlo W. Olson of Beltsville, Maryland, is working on just such a poultry pairing. I guess they belt themselves around Beltsville a little.
That's the big place there with the turkeys,
place.
Yeah.
A cross between a chicken and a turkey?
Yeah.
What will this bird be called?
Well, it'll be called a turkey. What else? What do you think? Sure.
Well, you could call it a tur-chick.
Yeah, or a turkin.
No. Turkey. I like that better.
I like turkey.
Sure.
Ken, I wonder if you would serve chutney with turkey.
Chutney with turkey? Well, the mandatory, I presume. You know, this opens up a whole can of peas, doesn't it?
Say, you know, Wise, what about a combination goose and turkey? A gookie.
A gookie.
Yeah, a gookie. Mm-hmm. That would be a goose and a turkey. All right, yeah.
Well, what would a combination duck and turkey be?
That would be just ducky.
Oh,
oh
no.
Boy.
Sorry,
thank you for the straight line. You laid it out there good.
I think these are all rather remote possibilities, actually.
Very remote, but I suppose we should pass on this information, whether it's reliable or not. You know, it's newsy. Just on the possibility that, you know, we might be proven right someday and that we're prophets, you see?
Sure. It's a holiday. Let's not be ponderous or even accurate.
Except with our commercials.
Oh, yes. Our commercials are correct. Absolutely bona fide. But some of our chatter may become pretty gooky.
Real gooky. Also kooky. Say, I wonder what you'd serve with a gooky. Now, we got chutney with turkey. What with gooky, Rose?
Well, it should be something goopy, shouldn't it?
Oh, goopy. Goopy and gooey with gooky. Anyway, we hope you're all having a wonderful Thanksgiving. We have lots to be thankful for, don't we?
I'm thankful I'm not having a turkey.
Me too.
That's the spirit. Count your blessings, kids.
When I'm worried and I can't sleep. I count my blessings instead of sheep. And I fall asleep counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. I think about a nursery, and I picture curly hairs, and one by one I count them as they slumber in their beds. So if you're worried you can't sleep, count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings. A nursery, and I picture curly hairs, and one by one I count them as they slumber in their beds. So if you're worried you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep. You'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
A quick question, Rosemary.
Shoot.
What's got show people singing the blues most of all these months?
Oh, cold miseries, of course.
Right. Cold miseries can certainly ruin a performance.
That's why we insist on fast relief. Listen.
Imagine a famous singer trying to make a hit recording when he feels miserable from cold and sinus trouble. He needs relief in a hurry, right, Frankie Lane?
Cold, sinus, and singing sure don't mix. To feel better fast, I take the newest medicine for those miseries, new improved four-way cold tablets. New four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus congestion while it relieves cold distress.
Clinical tests prove four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, there was no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing.
You're so right. Four-way is really great and really fast.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package, only 39 cents.
Here's a hearty perennial, a perennial with wings, in fact. Bye-bye, Blackbird.
No one here can love and understand me. What hard luck stories they all have. Make my bed and light the lights. I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, no one here can love and understand me. What hard luck stories they all have. My bed and light the lights. I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, bye-bye. So long. Bye-bye.
Dum dee dee, rum dum dee dee.
Hey, you're in a merry mood today, Bing.
I should say. Rosie and I are going to a wedding.
And there's nothing we like more than a good old-fashioned knot tying.
I knew something was in the air by Bing's getup. They're pretty fancy. By the way, Bing, what are the shoes for?
Well, to tie on the newlywed's car along with the, you know, the just married sign.
Well, that's really old-fashioned, Bing, and wasteful, too. There's lots of good service left in those shoes if you call on the good services of your shoe repairer. The happy wedding of his expert craftsmanship and modern equipment turns old shoes into spanking new ones.
Okay. We'll switch to tin cans instead and run these shoes right down to be fixed.
Recommend the shop to us, Ken.
Well, just look for the famous cat's paw cat in the window, and you can be sure you're not only getting top-notch service, but the finest products as well. Quality products like famous cat's paw twin grip soft resilient heels and soles. And lighter than leather, lighter than rubber, microlite soles by cat's paw. The best underfoot.
Now, folks, don't make the same mistake we did. Don't discard shoes that still have many miles of walking comfort left. See your shoe repairer today.
Look for the cat's paw sign, a sign of quality and service for more than 57 years. Ask for famous cat's paw products by name. And look for cat's paw heels and soles on new shoes, too.
For always and always, I'll remember today how you held me and kissed me in the tenderest way. Even though you may leave me, in my heart you will stay. Though I'm lonely tomorrow, I'll remember today. For as long as I live, remember today how you whispered I love you in the tenderest way. Through the winds of December and the magic of May, through a million tomorrows, I'll remember today.
Bing, today I have a household hint for busy homemakers.
No, not now, Rosie. This isn't that kind of a show.
But, Bing, this is about how to give a perfect party.
A party? Well, I'm not going to stand in the way of a young girl's social life.
Thank you, Bing. Besides, this is a